Number 5 boots, trying to make a couple of moves. He throws it over to Parkman, number 11. Broken coverage, and he got the first and a little bit more.
Downfield. He's got a guy open in the middle, number 11, and he's going to pick up the first down.
Drop back, airs it out.
He was pressured, everything was covered, and he makes a couple guys miss, and he's finally brought down, but we have a flag.
Peace up, I'll catch y'all next time.
swing lots and he's grabbed out the backfield. Number 87, he's running. He's got some room to run. He makes a couple guys miss, and that's a Seminole Chiefs touchdown. Pass from number 5, Caden, to number 87.
All right, shotgun dropping back, looking to his right, looking for a guy.
Big snap, looking to air it out, he put big gun to air, oh!
Oh, he's up inside! Get the back!
His images step over to his wife in the movie. He's locked on his quarterback here, he's got that under his arm, gets the guys, breaks two tackles, he's gonna do the guy back, he runs the end zone.
First down!
Oh.
Number 5.
Shotgun snap, high on that, nice little down though, he runs inside back the hole. Lachlan in shotgun formation takes a snap. Quarterback, he's up to the end zone. And touchdown! Shotgun snap, quarterback, he's up to the end zone. Gets the ball and good.
She's going through the air.
I can't wait for the full game.
Shotgun snap. Then a handoff, hits it in the hands. Yes, he goes on the ball. Ezra Rosen throws a slant to number 18. Caught by Austin.
All right, quarterback's going to keep it right up the middle. And he's going to pick up about 6 yards. Number 5, looking left, and it's caught, and he's going to gain about a yard.
Got some pressure coming. Go out this few times in the middle. Number 11. Every point attempt, there's a man set up who dumps pass right in front of the Bulldog.
And the extra point is good.